For Football.com, I'm Joe Coughlin, here to give you some food for thought this Thanksgiving week. The Heisman race has gone to heck. We all know it. The big names are falling out with losses this weekend. Manziel and Mariota are probably out of the race. Allegations against Winston, fair or not, are probably going to keep him from getting the title. The only big name left, in fact, is AJ McCarron, who's treading along on his way to maybe his third national title in a row, which is unheard of. But let's look at some other names that are in there. Andre Williams, did you know he has 897 yards rushing in his past three games for Boston College? That's more than CeeStrunk has all season over at Baylor, and only 100 yards shy of what TJ Yeldon has at Alabama. Jordan Lynch, over at Northern Illinois, is putting together a ridiculous season that compares to Manziel's from a year ago. He doesn't have the passing yardage totals, but his completion percentage is solid. Plus, he's rushed for 1,700 yards, including two 300-yard rushing games as a quarterback. Then there's Derek Carr of Fresno State with 39 touchdowns and four interceptions for an undefeated team. And as well, what about Carlos Hyde over at Ohio State? Braxton Miller gets all the press, but Hyde quietly has 1,000 yards in only eight games for them, not to mention 13 touchdowns. McCarron's there. I think Taj Boyd's to be there after an early season loss. But some names you need to know: Andre Williams, Jordan Lynch, Derek Carr, Carlos Hyde. They should all be in the running for this title. It's not a lack of talent. Now these big names have fallen out.